Hey, do you need a ride?
No, I'm fine. This is my driveway.
No, it's not. You just moved in on Sycamore Lane. I live next door.
You're Ryan Jacobson.
Yeah.
Your parents got killed. I'm sorry. I know that people were talking about it.
It's okay. It's all anybody can think around me anyways.
You know that house is the reason why we can even afford to rent this house?
What exactly happened again?
The daughter, Carrie Ann, killed both her parents.
What happened to Carrie Ann?
She drowned in the dam.
But the rumor is, you can see her in the woods.
I left the freak finally decided to show up.
Ryan's had a tough, tough life.
He's really sweet and sad, and he's all by himself in this big house.
I do not want the two of you to be alone in his house. Can you respect that?
Ryan?
Leave a message.